the last cake you'll ever eat.
Ha Los Angeles, where any rain is considered a nuisance, is haunted with a genuine tropical downpour. Some parts of town got as much as 6 inches.
rain in just a few hours, and it accumulated in a floodplain so rapidly that scores of cars were soon trapped, their occupants stranded on the roof or in nearby trees.
We were in the car and all of a sudden the water started rising up. We had no other choice but get out of the car and hang on to the tree. We were just holding on into a branch.
We were standing on top of the car and there was no tree, nothing around us. And they were lucky actually that they had a tree to climb up.
Almost 50 of them had to be rescued by helicopter. One plunged right back in. He survived to be rescued a second time. And here, a news cameraman jumped from his helicopter into 12 feet of water to buoy up a victim. Remarkably, all were saved, though four people were injured in one way or another. Los Angeles, where any rain is considered a newsworthy novelty, is pelted with a genuine tropical downpour. Some parts of town got as much as 6 inches of rain in just a few hours, and it accumulated in a floodplain so rapidly that scores of cars were soon trapped, their occupants stranded on the roof. By tree.
We were in the car and all of a sudden the water started rising up. We had no other choice but get out of the car and hang on to three. We were just holding on into branches.
We were standing on top of the car and there was no tree, nothing around us. And they were lucky actually that they had it.
Almost 50 of them had to be rescued by helicopter. One plunged right back in. He survived to be rescued a second time. And here, a news cameraman jumped from his helicopter into 12 feet of water to buoy up a victim. Remarkably, all were saved, though four people were injured in one way or another. Los Angeles, where any rain is considered a newsworthy novelty, was pelted with a genuine tropical downpour. Some parts of town got as much as 6 inches of rain in just a few hours, and it accumulated in a floodplain so rapidly that scores of cars were soon trapped. They're all stranded on the roof. By trees.
We were in the car and all of a sudden...
Line. Red line. Green 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 line.
Все, давление у меня снижается, и мне нужно ехать.